Good evening. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our spring concert tonight. We're so excited to have all of you here. It's a wonderful crowd. I just wanted to make a couple of quick announcements. First of all, if you would do me a quick favor and turn off all cell phones, pagers, electronic devices. We are recording tonight. We don't want that to be a disruption. So if you do that now, that would be great. Also, I didn't get this in the program, but I wanted to let you know that there is towards the end of our finale, there will be a laser light show, so if that's a problem for anyone, I just want you to be pre-warned about that. And also, if you would make sure that right now all bags, legs, arms are inside, we will have students coming through the aisles, and I don't want anyone to trip and fall, so if you would watch that, that'd be great. Other than that, we've got a lot of wonderful music planned tonight. So sit back and enjoy our razzmatazz, and we will start with combined choirs on Come Follow the Band.
My baby loves me.
My baby loves me.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
And so I ask if you would please hold your applause until we get through. You can follow along in your program. It's printed there for you. We're going to start first with the Superior Awards at Solo and Ensemble Contest. We went to contest in January, and the Superior rating is the highest rating that you can receive at state contest. And we had quite a few soloists receive Superior ratings, and they received from the state medals for their letter jackets or as keepsakes, and so that's what we're going to present at this time. All right, first up, Nicole Bergman. Marissa Demmel. Jacob Devine. Kevin Grams. Chadwick Hamlin. Lexi Kapsner. Sydney Klinker. Sarah Koenig. Katie Kosovich. Annalie Morrison. Caitlin Norwood. Megan Newis. Anna Pohl. Emily Spofford. Alyssa Strock. And Sierra Vaughn. These are our the ladies and gentlemen in front that got Superior ratings on their solo, so please give them a round of applause. Now we're going to recognize those that sang solos. This could be a duet, a trio, a quartet, a small ensemble or group, so we'll have them come forward. We had a duet, Alyssa Strock and Megan Newis. Rachel White and Annalie Morrison. Sierra Vogley and Alex Hartman. All our members of Jubileers. And last but not least, this is a new group that I put together this year for contest. We've had an audition group of ladies from the mixed choir, and so we had a girls ensemble, and they received their first time at contest a Superior rating. So all of those ladies, if you would come out, please. And let's give all of our ensemble members a round of applause. Next, I would like to recognize our accompanists. As you can see tonight already, it's a huge help to myself putting these concerts together when I have students that are so wonderfully talented on the piano and can step up and accompany, and I really appreciate all of their hard work. And we try and take as many student accompanists to contests as we can, and obviously their hard work has paid off, and they also get recognized if they accompany for someone who receives a Superior rating in contest, then they also win a medal as well. So I'd like to recognize those accompanists. Nicole Bergman. Christina Gow. Lindsay Hoffman. That works too. Libby Marcus. Megan Newis. And Drew Scott. And let's give our accompanists a round of applause. Great. And next, I would just like to recognize all of our CLC Hall Conference members. These students were chosen from the directors in our CLC conference and nominated and chosen to perform in our honor choir. And so I'd like to recognize them for that. So if you guys would just come and step forward. Jacob Devine, Chadwick Hamlin, Alex Hartman, Sydney Klinker, Annalene Morrison, Megan Newis, Courtney Patroff, Casey Schaffel, Alyssa Strock, Stephanie Vernig, and Garrick Wicht. Let's give those guys a round of applause. And last but not least, we have some very special awards to give out. I would like to recognize, first of all, our All-State Choir member this year. We have one student who made All-State, and it's a huge honor. They audition in the spring. They go to a camp for a week in August and give a wonderful performance, and then come back in February and rehearse again and perform at the Minnesota Music Educators Convention for all the directors and anyone else down in Orchestra Hall, and again, always put on a phenomenal concert. And so this year's All-State winner was from our school was Megan Newis. And I'd also like to add that we will see her with this award again next year. She was chosen again for next year's All-State, so that's what fabulous. Good job, Megan. The next two awards have already been given out at our end of the year activities banquet, but I still would like to recognize them here tonight. And that's our National School Choral Award. This is given each year. It is the highest choral award given out, and it's for a senior male and female vocalist for their dedication and commitment to the choir and the choir program. And this year's winners were Jake Devine and Caitlin Norwood. This award is given out to a senior that has shown dedication and enthusiasm towards the choral program. And this year, the award was given out to Mr. Chadwick Hamlin. You can see by all these students behind me that we have lots of wonderful things going on and lots of wonderful accomplishments. So good job to all of you and your hard work throughout the year. Really appreciate it. All right, we're going to get moving back to some music. We've had a little break, and we're going to start next with the Ladies of Mixed Choir with Razzmatazz.
We're gonna win. Thank you.
maybe some just got involved this year, and hopefully you've had a wonderful time. I've really enjoyed working with this group. They've just been fabulous over the last few years, and it's going to be sad to see them go, but we want to take a little time to recognize them. So we'll start in as the appropriate, and start with those their first year involved. And when you guys come out, if you can just come in and make a line right here. 1 year involved in choir, Sam Ahrens. 2 years, Julia Walters. Brandon Okerman. Vanessa Rice. Graduating seniors, and thank you all for your dedication over the last few years with Maybe Someday. I just realized I made a huge faux pas. Sorry, that was a joke to myself, but I left out a senior, and this is horrible. Pa, Laura, where are you, Pa? Would you come forward, please? Thank you. like just to say thank you very much for coming tonight. And we're going to close with our Mamma Mia medley by the Concert Choir. So sit back and enjoy.
It used to be so good.